I don't want to be stuck down here. Oh, so that's what's around here. All right. Now I'm wondering what's up here. Final drop down. Oh, well that doesn't... Wait. Okay. This way, I think. Yeah, whatever's up in here. I can't get up there. Oof. Can I even... No. Another bracelet. Okay. I wonder what's in there. Uh-huh. Plate gauntlets. Alright. See if the plate gauntlets are magical. They're not. Got a lot of goodies. Only wish I could identify them myself. Feel like I haven't saved in a while. Willing to bet that just ends there. I think we're as far north as we can possibly get. Although this goes more north here, but I don't think what we're looking for is going to be up here. There's all these solid walls and stuff, thick walls. So, I'm gonna get in here now and then continue south. It's a pain in the butt to get down there. It's gonna be a pain to get back. What we probably want is probably down to the south. So maybe it's simpler down here and we can just go through a tunnel or two to get here and out. That'd be a bit good. Oh, it's just like a flash of something over there. I don't know what that was. Oh wait, that drops down unless we jump it? Can we jump that? Boop. Yes. Well, I want to get in here, so... I see you. That's north. Have you been in there? Yeah, I've been in there. Oh, you're hitting me. How rude. I am hitting it all the way down there. Yeah, I think that's where we want to go. Okay, so we've been around here. We just want to make our way more south. That other key must be around here somewhere. I really prefer not to drop down in those. Unless we go around and jump over. Yeah, I think we're going to do that. Jump it. And then jump. Oh. Oh, I opened that. Been there, done that. It's handy when you see that they're open already. If it was just a pile, I would not know. Alright, new areas. New areas. Damn it. I do have to go down in it anyway. I mean, I don't suppose I can jump this. Oh, I did. I'm not sure how, but I did. Oh, I fell. And I can't get back up that way. Because it's two levels above. Exactly what I didn't want to happen. I haven't been in there. Let's see if we can get up over here. Did my light go out? I almost fell down again. Alright, so it's just an empty room. Oh! They'll shoot fireballs at me. From range. No good. It's the only way through. I gotta take those tunnels. So until the next episode. Okay. Gonna drop down and just go on my way. Oop. East, though. Is that where I wanna... No. I don't want to go that way. Can I go south and then in there and get up? That's where those are. They're in the way. I can't do it right there. I'm not gonna be looking up. Okay, I'm back over here. Highly annoying. I have to drop down in this friggin' thing. I mean, I don't know if I can get where I want to go. Well, you know what? Go forward, come up, south, and then hopefully go straight down. East. That's west. There's a break in the wall here. But it... Oh. There's a wall there. But it should let us up. I was gonna save right here. In case I can't figure out how to get back up. Yeah, right here. Up we go. Yay! We made it to new areas. But for how long? How long? Whoop! No! Don't! No! And I'm paralyzed and I'm down here. Okay. Let me up. Let me up. Let me up anyway. I'll fight you up here. It's okay. Let me up. Let me up. Fighting for every foothold here. This chest right there. Let me go up here. See if I can just rest a little bit, because I'm at like half mana. I'd like to be at half mana. And I've gotten whacked quite a bit, so I'm sure I need to replenish my shield. What? I click and click and click and nothing happens. There we go. Chest. Looks promising. Anything around here? No. Shocking. An adamantium longsword, wow. Wolverine would be jealous. Now this goes north. I mean, yeah, I just don't want to drop down. I've been in there. Okay, I've been all around here. Let's go south down the tunnel, though. This way? Yeah. Been in there. Oh, I've come all the way around. I've been through this. Alright, back the way we came. This is probably the simpler way. Head east. Ah, damn it. I'll go this way. First, I'll take care of you. Watch me fall down and have trouble getting back up. Yeah, I don't want to fall down. Did that miss him? I mean, it appears to, but I'm not sure that it... That time it hit. Jump! Another one! Take this, you green fiend! Let me check my staff. Sorry about that. Slightly used. Not magical. I wonder how much it sells for, but meh. I can't use it, of course. I'm a mage, so. The only thing I would do with it is sell it. Alright. Let's get this on the map. Drop the longsword. Oh, here come the drums of doom. West. Oh, yeah. Oh! That first one died really quickly. That goes back north. Yeah, we haven't been through there. This is really maze-like compared to the other levels. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. But you, I do like. I like to hit you with the stick. I like to ram it up your spidery butt. How dare you paralyze me? Can't hit you with the stick if you paralyze me. I don't want to go down in it. Not going down, just put on the map. Boop. More treasure. Treasure. I don't want to fall in the hole. Whoop! Hold up, let me get my resist fire up. Can I get up over here? Wait. They're shooting me. They're shooting me. Get up. You're blamed, idiot. Oh. You killed your own self. How'd you manage that? See that? He killed himself. His own fire. An amulet and plate cuirass? And the other one's dead too. I didn't kill either of them. Kind of curious if I'm still resistant. I still am. Maybe it, like, bounced off them and hit them? Like spell reflection kind of thing? I don't want to look at what we just got. Because I had a feeling that wasn't magical. I'm gonna be full up with stuff again. Special amulet. Alright, we were slowly making our way south. It's difficult, but we're doing it. I wonder if I got experience for the wolves that kill themselves. I need to go. I need to go through it, don't I? But I don't want to. I don't want to go down here. East. We're heading east. I mean, we've been near here. Oh, can I jump up there? Should be able to, right? Boop. Much easier to drop down from places than it is to climb up when things are beating on you. Alright, we got a long tunnel or something. Oh, more of them. A long sword in here. And a mark. I hear more hellhounds. That's what they're called. I think they're called hellhounds. Alright. Get a long sword. It's another magical long sword. Well, if I can't carry stuff, I think that's what I'm going to be dropping first. So I'll drop the plate helm first and then the long sword. Because you never know when one of these is going to be a, you know... Was it a steel long sword of firestorm, I think? God, 30,000 gold. That was awesome. Okay. So from here, if I go north, yeah, that's stuff we've seen. But if I can go north and then east. As a matter of fact, I can. Yeah. The hell am I now? I have to go through here, don't I? Look at it. It's a loop. Save again. Guess I get stuck. Okay, get up right here. Oh, Jesus. Simultaneous killing them wolves! I'm not swinging. There you go. Jeez. Getting lag or something. A belt. I know the belt's gonna be magical some way. Okay, so this is north. This goes back. Yeah, I don't need to go up there. I'll go south. This is ridiculous with all these passages. I mean, who designs a dungeon this way? I mean, end game, not Bethesda. I could go south or I could go east and see what might be over here. Hello. Gimme. Gimme. Click, click, click. Thank you. Bracelet. Silver helm? No. Alright, so I've got many ways to go off of here. Oh, wow. Just mapping it out better. Oh. There was no one in this room. How the hell did you get in here? You can't climb through the tunnels. Have to check them. Oh, staff. Let's get the staff's magical. It is not. Used. Okay. We're still good on that. Just well defining it on the map here. Alright. I guess I'll go, you know, east and see if we can connect to whatever this area is. I mean, we're getting here, and this is the south end here. Does that mean I have to go? Do I have to? Maybe I can just go south. to the top. Maybe I can find my way through over there. Have I been in here? Oh, hi. You're like... I'm diseased.